Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos, and I'm here with Heidi and Travis and Dolores, and we're going to Cabo San Lucas together, and we'll go share it with you. Come on with
hi,
us.
Hi everyone.
Say hi everybody.
Hi.
Bye everybody. Okay everybody, here is Cabo San Lucas, and the only way to get to shore to Cabo San Lucas is to do a tender. And a tender is one of these boats that you get on. I'll try to slow down my panning here, but you get on one of these boats. See how it says Cabo Tender? You see, you take a boat and then it takes you to shore, and you can go to any of the beaches or any of the things, and there's a yacht and those kind of things. But this is what it looks like from Cabo, or from the ship to Cabo San Lucas on this side. And this is the ship tender. So, okay. Off to the races, everybody. Bye-bye.
Completely ready, Phil. Everything was ready, and then they had to cut it in half, and all the builders, they were like, oh my goodness. It's unbelievable. It looks like almost this one. Yeah. It's like $1 billion.
I've seen it docked in the harbor before, a long time ago. I don't know, maybe it's just not as deep anymore.
Look at the size of that yacht, though. It looks small from here, but as you get closer, it has a helicopter on it.
Yeah.
And everybody. I think the port is over there. And we're talking about the yacht here that belongs to the Russian oligarch with the helicopter on back. It's a gorgeous day. That's Lover's Beach over there. Pretty amazing. That's our cruise ship. On the other side of this mountain, right in front of us, is the Pacific Ocean. Inside of here is the Gulf. Look at those beaches over there, aren't those amazing? Like a snorkeling boat or something. Look at the big pelicans in the water here. Meow. Pelicans all over the boat. Here are those two old ships they talked about. Wow, there's a sailboat. And there's senior frogs, and Cabo Wabo's around the corner, I think. Very cool. All right, I'm gonna put my camera away. I'll be back, everybody. Bye-bye. Okay, everybody, this is the port when you get off the tender for Cabo San Lucas. Wizzy's Bar and Grill. And there's the water taxis. Baja fish tacos and ceviche and stuff. Okay. Well, I think we're going to walk around the city for a little bit. Okay. I'll be back. Bye. Okay. So we decided to do the boat thing. So we're going to take the boat over to the islands, but it takes us to the cave, the arch, the seals, the sea lions, and all that stuff. And it's $50 total. And so this is the boat, and this is the captain, and thank you. So this is us.
We are going to get close. Are you going to take us to see some sea lions?
Yes.
Oh, sea lions, man. And the arch?
The
arch. All right, and Lover's Beach?
Awesome.
Say hi to YouTube.
Hola.
Hola.
Like that.
It's a glass bottom boat,
so we have to wear the life jackets, please.
We have to put on life jackets. So, okay. Thank you. Okay. Very cool. All right. Let's do it. Oh, he went to get his beer.
Did you do your first video?
No, I do those just for my kids and my wife. So my trip.
And this is Travis. Say hi, Travis.
Hi, Travis.
And this is Heidi.
Hi.
And this is Dolores. Hi. Hi, everybody. Okay, we're all excited and ready to go. We got a deal for $50 and then $4 for the taxes and stuff. And so we're off to the races. Okay. Bye, everybody. Okay, everybody. Here we go. And what's your name?
Pablo.
Okay, Pablo.
Me llamo Heidi.
Travis.
Eric.
Dolores.
Oh,
okay.
It's like a Mexican name.
Yeah, it is. I used to be a flamenco dancer in my other life.
Were you really?
We all believe you.
I wanted to be in my other life.
I was an Irish dancer.
Oh,
yeah.
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 I
Irish dancer. I did Irish dancing.
All right. You think 2 hours is more than enough?
I think that's more than enough.
Yeah, hour and a half maybe? Water's really beautiful and the beach is wonderful.
First we want to do the arch.
Yeah, the arch and the seals and...
We need to see Pablo.
Awesome. The first time you go?
Yeah.
My first time.
Yeah,
these
two, it's like a little different.
Where are you guys going?
Second.
Arizona.
Arizona.
Tucson.
Really? My daughter lives in Arizona.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's in Maryvale High School.
I know Maryvale.
Where Maryvale is?
Yeah. Wow, very cool.
This is one of the most expensive marinas in the world. One of the third place after Monaco.
Oh, that smells good.
Oh,
they're barbecuing.
And the biggest marina in Mexico.
Really? Is it expensive to
Oh, you can hear them. Sea lions. Wow, have some birds. Oop. Hello. Very cool. All right, I'm going to start again. Well, there's our cruise ship. You can see it way over there. I'm going to start again when we get close to the first site. Okay, bye everybody. Getting some waves now. So this is a national park right here on the right, the whole thing. Hey Travis, how warm is the water?
It's a little chilly.
Is it?
Feels good though.
Is it? Okay.
I don't know if we're gonna go swimming.
We all brought our bathing suits too, just in case we decided to jump in. Boy, it's gonna be a crowded place. There's supposed to be another cruise ship too, right? Beautiful beach. Wow, look at all the people. I guess.
Well, this area we call the Pelican Rock.
Pelican Rock.
This area is the world for scuba diving and snorkeling. This place is full of wildlife.
Yeah.
Thanks to this area, we try to start naming the Sea of Cortez and the aquarium of the world.
people still love in this area. People still love in this area. They come and go to San Juan. That happened because around the peninsula, we have an underwater canyon.
Wow.
And it goes around the peninsula in San Francisco. It's a area. It's more than 5,000 feet out.
Wow. Wow, look at all the fish. It's a glass bottom boat, so it has.
See what fish is underneath.
Oh, look at them. Striped. Look at the yellow one.
Wow.
Very cool.
They're snorkeling. Very cool. Those are some big fish down there. Wow. Very cool. Oh, and he's feeding them. Well, this is kind of dangerous with people snorkeling and scuba diving like right here. Right by all the boats. I guess that's what this rope is for here, maybe. So you don't go past it. Wow.
Oh, open up.
Hi, Travis.
I'm going to take you to Cabo.
Hello. Hello, hello. Wow. Oh, they're doing parasailing over there too. Very cool. There's just a mountain of fish in here too. I don't know if you can see them through all this. And there's a sea lion right there. You see him? Right on the rock, laying there. Sit. Oh. Very cool. And the cruise ship. Okay, we're heading on. I'll be back, everybody. Bye-bye. Okay. Catamarans and scuba divers and wow, it's amazing how clear the water is. So this is called, this is Lover's Beach here, right?
Sure.
And then on the other side is Divorce Beach or something. But okay, so did you hear what he said about Lover's Beach? So this side is the Gulf, that side is the Pacific Ocean. And on certain high tides and certain times of the year, the water meets in the middle. And so they meet halfway, and so it's Lover's Beach. And that's it. Oh, and there's the cave.
Two go in, three come out.
Two go in and three come out. That's funny. Wow. It's amazing. Wow. Wow, wow.
Where we're getting from, we call the Neptune's Finger. Also looks like the Baja Peninsula map, upside down.
Neptune's what?
Neptune's Finger.
Finger, Neptune's Finger.
Also looks like the Baja Peninsula map, upside down. On top is Cabo San Lucas, where we are, down in the water, you know,
there's the water. It's the... upside down, it's the map of the Gulf. Neptune's Finger. Look at that beach over there. How amazing is that? Look at all these ships out here, boy. It's crazy. Oh, it's making a new arch through this canyon here. Huh. Ah, look at the ships. I guess you gotta wait in line to get in the spots. See the water running over that spot right there?
Here I'm gonna show you the baby arch. I'm gonna show you how the arch was made.
How the arch was made. So this is how the arches get made. I guess the wave just keeps hitting it and hitting it. Oh, look at the water coming out of there. Wow. Wow. Oh, look. You can see through it. Wow. Wow. Look at that go through there. Oh my gosh. That is crazy. Wow. Yeah, that's amazing. There's the big arch.
We have the arch.
Wow. Very cool. We're going to do a picture, everybody, so I'll be back. Bye-bye. Sea lion rock.
He's saying something.
Wow. Okay. Moving on. Bye. Bye, everybody. Okay, that rock right there is the tip of the Baja Peninsula. And so right on the other side of this is the Pacific Ocean. And so this is where the two waters meet. Wow. It's a little rougher over on this side for sure, isn't it? Pretty feet deep here.
I've got it one time before you. It's purple very now, and we have a beach around the arch.
Forest Beach.
It is so much different. Oh, the
I can see the arch from the Pacific Ocean. The inside of the arch, you can see also the other side of the window.
Look at the guy fishing up on top of that rock.
Where?
Over there. Right over here on top of this cliff. From the ocean, from the Pacific side. We've gone all the way around the peninsula.
And you can see off to the right the boat's face and the boat.
Oh, the face and the eyes and the mouth. Yeah, the face, it's like a ghost almost.
Huh. How long have you been in Cabo? I have like 23
years here. Wow. Whew, it's rough. 1.5 hours? Now we're moving. Okay, I'll be back, everybody. Okay, everybody, this is Cabo San Lucas, and this is the arch. And it's absolutely gorgeous here today. Wow. Ooh, ah. I'll be back. Bye. Bye, everybody. All right, everybody. Here's all the seals. Sea lions. Wow. Bye-bye.
Look at him getting on the boat.
Wow.
Look at him getting on it. Like, we're like hauling butt here.
Wow, amazing.